In my previous video, I've shared about the best anti-aging supplements called the ageLOC R² and Use Band Pack. Today, I'll be going through some of the proven science and studies done on these products to support their claims. In this video, I'll be focusing on the ageLOC R² Pack and discussing 5 case studies today. Hi, my name is William and welcome to my channel where I share science-based evidences on products claimed and effective methods related to health and beauty concerns so you can make an informed mind power. If you are new to my channel, I upload a new video every Friday, so please subscribe if you haven't and click on the notification bell to get notified of new videos. As we age, the expression of our genes or the way our genes communicate with our cells changes. This can reduce our cells' ability to function at their peak. When trillions of our cells feel sluggish, it's no wonder that we may also feel down and tired. This aging phenomenon is part of the result of the changing expression of our youth gene clusters, related to cellular purification and cellular energy production. The term youth gene clusters is a term New Skin has developed in reference to functional groups of genes that can be regulated to promote and maintain youthful gene expression profile. While other researchers were focusing on just one gene at a time, they realized that these groups of genes are the key to aging. This is a cyclical process that causes an increase in our internal toxic burden and a loss of vitality. When these youth gene clusters aren't working in harmony, it creates a downward spiral that can slow the body's ability to function well and makes it difficult to feel like we did when we were young. ageLOC R² science resets the cellular purification and cellular energy production youth gene clusters toward a more youthful gene expression pattern, which leads to these processes functioning optimally, thus helping you feel and live younger. A study was done on mice to examine whether age-related gene expression on mitochondria changes could be exposed by cordyceps sinensis CS4, which is one of the key ingredients in R². Mitochondria are little factories in our cells that provide its energy throughout its lifetime. As some of you may know, mitochondrial dysfunction is one of the 9 hallmarks of aging, so theoretically, by changing this, we may change the rate of aging. Mice aged 5 and 22 months of age were fed the same diet. The older mice were then divided equally into 2 groups and fed either the diet alone or supplemented with cordyceps sinensis for 3 months. Tissues were collected from skeletal muscle and brain, and gene expression was analyzed using DNA microarrays. The result? These heat maps illustrate gene expression of 3 groups from preclinical tests with one of ageLOC R² ingredients. Young group with column 1, old group in column 2, and old with cordyceps sinensis supplementation group in column 3. Each row represents one of 52 genes comprising the mitochondria youth gene clusters. Columns 1 and 2 show that each of 52 genes became more or less active during the aging process. Column 3 shows gene expression activity reset to a pattern similar to the young group. This supports the ability of ageLOC R² to reset one gene's expression profile to a younger state. Another study was done to examine the effect of ageLOC R² improving endurance exercise in mice 10 months of age. Daily exercise training on treadmill reduced body weight, body fat, liver and calf muscles glycogen, and increased blood lactate. Consecutive 42 days of ageLOC R² consumption increased weight-loaded swing time to exhaustion in mice by 22% compared to controls. Consumption of ageLOC R² for 14 days increased calf muscle glycogen by 28% and liver glycogen by 121% compared to controls. A 32% reduction compared to controls in cellular reactive oxygen species, which is a type of free radical concentration in post-exercise muscle tissues in a dose-dependent manner, was also seen. In conclusion, ageLOC R-square extends endurance swim time to exhaustion with increased cellular glycogen preservation and antioxidant capacity in old mice, suggesting the anti-aging benefits of ageLOC R-square in enhancing exercise endurance in advanced ages and preventing muscle aging. Rats 3 months of age underwent orchiectomy or testicular removal resulting in prolongation of erection latency, meaning it takes a longer time for their penis to erect. After more than 5 weeks of rest, these rats received 3 days of ageLOC R-square. Results show a shortened erection latency in these rats compared to controls. Mice 8 months of age received ageLOC R-square at 0.4 or 0.8 gram per kilogram dose of body weight for 20 days and were examined for capture latency and capture time within 20 minutes, CT20. A capture simply means that the male mouse is lured or attracted with the female mouse or its hormone, so the time taken for this activity was recorded. It was found that there were no significant changes in plasma dihydrotestosterone or follicle stimulating hormone on day 20 compared to controls. Capture latency was shortened with ageLOC R-square 0.4 gram per kilogram. Capture time in 20 minutes was increased by 78% on day 3 at 0.4 gram per kg and 109% on day 20 at 0.8 gram per kilogram. In conclusion, ageLOC R-square enhances sexual behavior by shortening erection latency in orchiectomy rats and by shortening capture latency and increasing CT20 in mice without changing any sex hormones. ageLOC R-square has also been shown to improve memory and learning ability in memory impairment models. R-square dose of 200, 400 or 800 mg per kilogram of body weight in mice was examined in this study for memory improvement. Two markers were examined, that is active avoidance latency and active avoidance response rate in three models. Avoidance response is defined as a type of conditioned learning that involves the administration of stressful or noxious stimuli which causes the mice to avoid stimulus. The first model is memory acquisition impairment by scopolamine. Scopolamine is a medication that impairs learning and to some degree memory processing in mice. The second model is memory consolidation impairment by sodium nitrite. Sodium nitrite is commonly used as food preservatives for human consumption, but in mice will destabilize memory storage. And the third model is memory reproduction impairment by ethanol. Ethanol is a type of alcohol, and alcohol can produce impairments in memory recall. ageLOC R-square is shown to shorten the active avoidance latency marker and increase active avoidance response rate marker in all three models. The results indicate ageLOC R-square is effective in improving memory and learning ability in mice with memory impairment, supporting the potential anti-aging effects of ageLOC R-square. So there you have it. The dual action of ageLOC R-square day and night has been specifically designed to purify and restore cells during sleep and restore youth vitality and optimize energy production during the day, helping you to feel renewed and recharged. If you are interested to make a purchase, there's an affiliate link in the description below where I will get a small commission without adding any cost to you. The link will bring you to a free sign-up page according to your country where you are entitled for a discount up to 30% off your purchase. If your country is not listed below, or if you have any inquiries, do send me an email and I'll be happy to help.